Hello guys and girls and welcome back to a brand new video. Today for today's match vote between Tranmere Rovers versus Newport County at Prem Park today, 3 p.m. kickoff. Can Tranmere Rovers go 5 games unbeaten against Newport? Newport are one of them sides that they can be good, they can be crap. But yeah, it's going to be a tough game for us today. If we can get the win, that'll be fantastic. Obviously, with the way we've been playing, Tranmere Rovers has been fantastic in the last 4 games. Obviously, they are unbeaten in 4. Can they make it unbeaten in 5? That would be real good if we can do that. But yeah, today's game will be a difficult game. Obviously, because I don't think we've only beaten Newport once since my lifetime that we've played them at home. So can we make it the second time we've beaten them at Prem Park today? Obviously, the last time we played them was when it was like COVID season. If we can win today, that'll be fantastic. And I'm going to say a 3-1 win for Tranmere Rovers today. Goal scorers will be up there: Connor Jennings and Dennis with the goal. And for them will be probably Omar Bogle. So if Tranmere Rovers go into the game and get the 3 points, I'd be really happy. And we just need to believe, and we just need to keep going where we're going, and just hopefully we just don't go in the bottom two anytime soon. So come on, you boys, all the right, Super Army. I'll see you guys in a bit, and come on, you boys. And also, I'm going to be meeting Ian Muir later on, so hopefully I'll try and get him in the video, which will be really good. So yeah, come on, you boys, all the right, Super White Army. So just in the marquee tent sort of thing for Tranmere. Got myself a beer as well, you can't go wrong with it. So yeah, I will give that a 7.5 out of 10. So come on, you boys, all the right, Super on, come on. Guys, got Richard here. Hasn't been on the channel for a bit, but yeah, we've got him today. What are your thoughts on today's game, Tranmere?
I think it's going to be a 2-1 Tranmere. Connor Jennings to score the first goal, and they'll equalise, but Robert Tarr will score the winner. 80th minute winner. 10 minutes to go.
I'll take that.
With Forest Green being called off, Sutton United being called off. I think 3 points are fine.
Yeah, so most games are called off.
Yeah, all the games are going in and called off. Champion Davis spends money on the pitch,
which is good. So yeah, 2-1 win, come on, you boys.
What a boy. Right.
Cheers, mate. We've got Alison here, Tranmere fan. She's here again. What is your score prediction today?
You know, Alex, I watched your recap this morning, and I recommend that anybody watching this watch Alex's recap. You know what? In fact, like and subscribe, because we're going to get Alex up to 900 followers in St. Mary's Catholic College in Wallasey. You kids know what I'm talking about. Anyway, so Alex, honestly, I watched your prediction.
Right.
Yeah, I watched your prediction, and you said 3-1.
Yep.
I mean, I was going for the 2-1, but I want to be hopeful. So you know what? I'm going to, because you're the expert, I'm going to go with you for the 3-1. I saw who you predicted who would score. I've been seeing a lot more fancy footwork from our guys. Now, like, taking the other guys off guard.
It's been amazing.
And my whole thing is, they got to get aggressive. So, come on, boys. Get a Hanukkah. By the way, you know I'm Jewish, right? Hanukkah present for Miss Rubin. Third out of Hanukkah. Let's do our shout-outs.
Well, what I'll say is,
go on.
We've only beaten Newport County here once, and that was in COVID season.
I'm going to yell so loud.
And all the other teams have. And when they've played us, they've beaten us. So
guess what? Not today. Today, we're going to be loud and proud. Let's do our shout-outs to Louis A. And the other Louis, who's awesome. And these kids are all over in the comp, Alex. Let's get our guy up to 900. Let's go, boys. We're going to win. Yeah!
Dennis is at the ankle. Dennis is at the ankle.
Hey, top corner. Got your top corner. That's all right.
All right. Right, Connor. Right, Connor. Connor. Right.
Oh yeah, you know when you did your live stream, that was me who commented you go Macclesfield.
No.
That was a terrible game, man.
Ooh, go on, Connor. Right, Charlie. Right. Dungeon. Ooh, what a goal! Oh, that was sick! That was silky! That was silky! That was silky. God, he's going to do it again. The team news is out. Lumigan goal. Leo Connor. Brad Walker. Tom Davis. Kieran Morris. Hendry. Dennis. Jennings. Yarny. Out there. Connor Wood. Bench is Connor Robson. Josh Hawks. Charlie Jolly, Harvey Saunders, Reese McClear, James Norris, and Jim Barouan. So that'd be a good team if we can get the win today. I'm saying the 3-1 win for Tranmere. So go on, you boys. Otherwise, super boring, and I'll see you guys into the game. Go on, you boys. Brothers, come on! Tranmere 0, Newport 1. From across, they get the ball, they get another cross, and then they put the ball in the back of the net. That 1-0, Newport. First 20 minutes of Tranmere have been okay, but we need to start in this game. If we want to win this game, then if we can keep doing that, we keep on leading. So we need to go into the game, get this win massively. Come on.
Put the hand in.
Come on, brothers. Yeah. Half-time score, Tranmere 0, Newport 1. First 10 minutes, first 15-20 minutes, Tranmere the club looking good. Creating chances as what you want. After that, we've been not great. We're not pushing enough, we're not creating enough, and it's just one of them. It's like they got their goal from like a little cross, and then they just had the shot went in. And we need to start pressurising their goal. We need to if we want to start winning games, and it's not going to work like that. So going into the game, we need to get something out of this game in the second half. We just need to believe that we can do it. It's not been a great half, but we need to step it up. We should have had the penalty, in my opinion, for what was going down. I think Davis hit the bar. Yeah, we need to get back in the game and get something out of this game. Go on.
That was crap. That was awful. It was the worst corner I've ever seen. Awful. In the 52nd minute.
Wow. Still 1-0 to Newport. The fans today have been awful. Our fans have not been not sung as much. I don't think they've actually sung today. Which I think, come on. Come on! The linesman on our side is absolutely dreadful. He went to put it to Newport. Now it's Tranmere's. The referee got it right. Thank you. Come on, Rovers. Let's make it 1-1. Come on! Come on. Come on, Rovers! Me? Please. You too. Go on. What the fuck was that? That was dreadful. Come on now. Come on, Tranmere. Great goal. I think it was deflection, but I don't know who it was off. It's 1-1. Come on! Goal was from Kieran Morris. Come on. 1-1 now. In the 57th minute. Still half an hour to go. Come on, we can do this. Come on, you Rovers. Come on. Two out, mate! Come on. So, free corner at Rovers in the 64th minute. 25 minutes to go, plus added time. Come on. Oh, offline. Is that offline? That must have been offline. Come on. Go on up there. Oh, I'm lucky. That was so close, man. Come on. Come on! Come on, Rovers. Fucking buzzing! Tranmere 2, Newport 1, come on! Connor James with the goal, great goal, buzzing, come on! Full time score, Tranmere 2, Newport 1. I thought the game was okay. Won the game, fantastic. Done what we needed to do. Happy as Larry.
And I thought, obviously, the goals were okay. And we got the win, which was fantastic. But yeah, and move on to next Saturday against Walsall. Hopefully, another win there would be fantastic. Get a win for our first away win of the season, that would be incredible. So, going into the game, hopefully, with a good result, hopefully. So, I thought the team was good. I thought Kim Walsh was excellent today. Connor Jenks was good, obviously scoring the winning goal to win 2-1. It was fantastic. And then obviously, Kim Walsh getting the first. Fantastic. So, move on to Walsall next week. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please remember to like and subscribe if you're new. See you guys with other lights. Super White Army.
Hello, go and like and subscribe to Alex Duncan.